Let's go back to the mats and check out this week's Play of the Week. A senior in his final bid to make state, Mason Kroening doing just that. The Wabanzi Warrior getting aggressive on the takedown and finishing off by overturning the opposition and nabbing the pin for the third place finish. That'll earn him a trip to state, a hard high five from head coach Brad Caldwell, and NSW's Play of the Week.